circles, triangles, squares. Let's use shapes to learn the alphabet. Circles, triangles, squares. Join them together to make an alphabet. Okay, let's start with capital letters. Go!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Now, let's sing together. Here we go with the small letters.